Hi everyone, I'm Manu from Ambience VR, and in this video we are going to check a little bit of an upcoming video coming on the channel in the next 15 days, so be sure to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss it. We are going to create an interactive lighting design presentation using Unity, Blender and AT Explorer, and in this video we are going to see how to create a custom interaction using the latest Explore feature, the Action Sequence. To create a custom interaction, we first need a trigger. In this case, the trigger is on handle click, so the interaction is called when the user clicks on a handle. The handle is a common Unity sprite, so we can customize it using an icon. In this case, we downloaded the icon from the Material Design Library from Google. Now that we have the trigger for our custom interaction, we need to specify what the interaction does. And in this case, the first step is to call the multi-choice dialog, so we can ask the user to choose between the different light combinations. For each choice in the dialog, we connect the change light color interaction, selecting from the scene the light that we want to edit at runtime and choosing the right color. Now we can hit play and test the interaction. We can move around, select the handle and choose one of the icons to change the lights at runtime. As we saw before, there's no preview on what the user does when he selects one of the buttons. So let's add a preview using this anti button on the multi-choice dialog node. And now we can hit play again and check the final result. In the next video, we are going to build this presentation on mobile phones and on the Oculus Quest, so be sure to subscribe.